when charged particles come from the sun, the solar wind, we call it, they see this magnetic field and they spiral down towards the poles. And as they spiral down, they careen into air molecules. Their energy gets exchanged. So you've excited the molecule. Then on its own timetable, like fractions of a second, it de-excites and then radiates visible light.